We're gonna have a blast.
Obviously, no pun intended with that.
I didn't explain what I'm doing. I'm on a car rally in the West Coast and we're going from state to state every single day. Today we're in Dallas, Texas, and we're driving to Oklahoma. I think it's like a 5-hour drive and I'm kind of swapping cars every time. So this should be interesting and I'm really excited. This car picks up speed. This is Ethan. Oh, this is the first car I'm in. What is it?
The E63.
And it does pick up speed really fast. It's freaking raining the first day of the rally, which really sucks. This car is sick. Look at it. It has a whole screen across the whole front of it. There's my friend Oren driving this car. And they have a history of racing each other. I'm so nervous for these cars in the rain. So this happened on the last rally I was on, but I think this was more severe. His car just shut off. What the happened? Did you fix something in that?
I hope so, otherwise I'm
We're on the highway. In the lane.
Dylan. Oh my God.
What?
I still have a check engine light, bro.
Alright, we're able to pick up speed again, but that's kind of nerve-wracking. Dash that records, so he has himself on video getting pulled over. Well, this is the front view though, right?
Or front view. But I mean, you can see how fast.
That's so crazy that it films and records it. That's so dope. $500, guys. Okay, guys, I don't know if you get to see this clearly.
This is me pulling off.
As he's getting pulled over and stops. At some point, a different cop gave them
two other cops give us thumbs up. They're just giving thumbs up. There's two of them.
That's so funny.
My play always is what I'm known for. But she stay on my mind, yeah. I think it's just
we made it to the hotel, we're safe. People got pulled over. There was like a whole row of the rally cars pulled over. Luckily the cops let him go. The car I was in did not get stopped. And we are at the hotel, it has a rooftop.
And I might drop all of my hoes for. My little baby is a dime, I can't keep her on the side. I'ma drop all of my hoes for. Drop all of my hoes, I'ma drop all of my. Drop all of my hoes for.
So this restaurant is Star Wars themed tonight. I don't know if it's always Star Wars themed. I don't think so. But they have characters walking around in all different costumes. I swear this is not a strip club. I don't know what's happening. It's like a show, though.
Don't gotta worry about my old hoes. They a no-no today. Hey, you ain't never had a real one. Come and feel one today. I get a vibe when I'm around you. Make me feel some type of way. My play always is what I'm known for.
The crazy restaurant experience is over. Now we're at the penthouse. And there's going to be a big party up here.
Custom radios.
This suite has a whole freaking kitchen with a refrigerator. And I wasn't expecting all this.
There's another one.
Oh shit!
The brakes aren't that great.
I lost my freaking camera. If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification so you'll know every time I upload a video.
Stay on my mind, yeah. I think it's a sign. I might drop a